I've often told the stories about the way I live life with a doctor, waiting for the day that I take your hand and say you start to make
soldier for two.